what's going on out here. It's like the damn Covenant got back together, and nobody even gave us an invitation. Not that we'd join anyway. well, more fodder for the arena.
Watch it.
Going cold.
I almost feel sorry, but it'll pass.
Nah,
Ah, you're who I've been hearing so much about. I have an offer for you. There are those of us in the Banished who love a fierce fighter, human or otherwise. Come, show me and my troops what you are capable of in my arena, and perhaps together we can sway the minds of even the most stubborn of Sangheili. I will gift you vehicles from my own personal collections, should you perform well. And you may even end up getting some fans, some of whom will fight alongside you, if you want them anyway. So what do you say? Ready to put on a show?
Alpha Squad, are you really going with that brute? I mean, if it helps bring peace with the Banished, I can't really argue against it. I just can't believe you really went with them.
Well, since Doysak is gone, we just don't get to see a lot of the best fights nowadays. But lucky for you lot, we found some similar angry bipeds from the Earth, and they're going to fight for us instead. Having fun, or does it just kill for their career? Either way, they don't seem too different from us Banished to me.
Has anyone seen Julius?
He said he was going to fix my chopper. Wait, that was him a couple fights ago? Oops.
Lives added.
Bravo 4 here. Look out for brute berserkers.
If it doesn't go boom, we don't make it.
Lives added. Huntress 1 bringing you your Warthog. Remember, you have to return it with a full tank or it's extra.
Bravo 4 here, watch your corners. They're bringing elite zealots.
Hey. We got tangos! Man, I'm in there! Smoke now!
Squad, here's what we've got in stock.
Damn it! Run everywhere we go! Kill everyone we see when we get there!